people, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. Make sure that you're subscribed so that you can join all the fun. So as promised in my last video, today we are doing a Target swim haul. I have some really great pieces here. I actually got these pieces in the beginning to mid summertime. Now that summer is almost over, it is the perfect time to buy swimsuits. Everything will be marked down and on sale. So hopefully these pieces are still available, but don't worry, I will do all of the digging. I'll do all of the investigative research that is needed to find all these pieces. That way I can link them down below for you guys, and that way you can go get them at a much better price, which we always love. So instead of talking about it, let me show you and let's get started. So this first piece is a leopard one-piece suit. Oh, that didn't go according to plan, but it's okay. So this first piece is a leopard one piece. Up top, going down to the waist, there's a ruffle layer and some ruching, which really draws your eye into that part of the suit, which we all love. And the top inside has these little pads and this little elastic part, so it does have a stretch to it, which is always nice. Really great and versatile. Also up top, you have the adjustable straps. Always loved and appreciated. The back is pretty plain, no ruching or anything there. And the bottoms are definitely full coverage. The leopard is on point with what is in trend right now, and it's very cute. And actually, going into the fall, you could definitely buy this now and maybe not wear it as a swimsuit, but wear it as like a bodysuit. Maybe put a skirt on top, some jeans, a little coat. It actually looked pretty good and very flattering. So yeah, that's this one. Love her. She's very, very cute. She'll make you feel comfortable, but also very sexy at the same time. Moving on to the next suit. Here we have a black one piece with some silver ring detailing all across the top. And this swimsuit is very timeless. It's very classic and beautiful. So the major point of this suit is definitely the rings. There's really no ruffling or anything else going on. So it's very simple and elegant while still adding a pop of fashion. There's no adjustable straps or anything on this. So I would definitely recommend maybe trying it on first before you buy, but Target does have a really great return policy, so that is always good when you're shopping online. And the back is very flat as well, but it's also very full coverage. We like that. This also could pair with anything and be an outfit for the fall. If you want to transition your swimsuits into the fall and get the most out of your closet, you could definitely do that, especially with this piece. This would literally go with anything. Actually, all these pieces, you could be very creative and make something work. And it's also very stretchy, as all these pieces are. It's stretchy yet form-fitting and really shows off your curves and accentuates what you need to accentuate. So I love this one too. Next, I've got a blue suit with some gold accent details. The first thing that really strikes your eye is the zipper going up and down the front. Although you can adjust it and make the zipper go, you know, as far down as you want to go. I don't know how risky you get in that day, but I prefer to wear mine up, and you know, it helps support your girls a little bit. So that is the way I'm gonna wear mine. But besides the gold accent up front, you have some padding in the bra. Doesn't really do too much. There's not a whole lot of lift in this one. So if you're someone who needs a lot of lift, I would probably opt out of this one. But something that I do love about this one is that it has the ribbing detailing, as you can see, which really is very classy and makes it feel like it's more than just a bathing suit. In the back, you have some adjustable straps. Always, always a plus. And you have maybe less full coverage. It kind of shows a little bit more in the booty part. But if you're into that and you're feeling yourself that day, you should go for this. So the suit is very cute, very functional, and gives you a lot of options with all of its details. So love that. So the next suit is very out there, very bold and lively, as you can see right here. It is this green and black mesh fishnet style suit. I guess that's how you would describe it. Not really sure what you would call this, but it's very trendy, very cute. The most noticeable thing about it is that it is bold and it's loud. Besides the obvious, when you turn it around, you see that the back is shaped like that. So this doesn't really have any adjustable straps. There are little pads in there, but it doesn't really give you that lift. But it is super cute. And the cut is pretty high. It's like an 80s cut, which I love. This overall is very, very cute. And once you put it on, you'd be amazed at how you feel in it. You'd be surprised at what some of these things look like once you try them on and once you get the vibe going, you feel good. And lastly, I got this retro visor for a really good deal. It was like $3 or something. And it's just a cute little accessory that you can pair with anything during the summer, during a photo shoot, during whatever. I love that they had it in pink. They also come in different colors. So whatever you're feeling, whatever vibe you are going for, they probably have it for a very good price. And the back stretches, which is always nice. We all have different shaped heads. So that is it on the Target swim haul. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing these pieces, and these are very cute and affordable swimsuits that you can easily transition into fall. I have so many hauls and so many things related to plus size modeling coming your way. So if you're interested in that, please make sure that you are subscribed to my channel and turn on that little bell so that you will be notified when I post. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and I will see you on the next one.